Lewis taps ahead. Anumanu able to slice her way through. Anumanu denied. It's Haračić, the former Gotham keeper, with her first save of the afternoon.
Such a great play by Anumanu here. She gets past Nielsen, just leaves her in the dust. It looks like Anumanu wants to set up this shot on her right foot right there, but it's a mistouch, and then she ends up getting it on her left. The shot still comes off, but it's an easy save for Haračić.